I'm sure it's painful for you. I know I feel the same way too. I'm sure it's painful for you. I know I feel the same way too.
A 1-2. Hey. You ever wake up feeling like your happiness is spreading kinda thin? Just like your blood because you mixed it with a pint of gin the night before, and now it's like you can't get right without it. But then you have it, now it's like you can't get right within.
Do you take pills, you mix it with your vitamins? Do you take advice, but then at night you let your vices win? Let the voices in? What's your choice of poison? Do you ever check the mirror and hear those tiny violins? Yeah.
And did the doctor say to smile and so you try to grin? But when you can't, he just prescribed you a Klonopin or something like it on the low, but now you high as sin. Next thing you know, you got a habit and you jumpy as a rabbit in the lion's den, dwelling on the past, things that might have been, or worry about the future like a psychic friend. And all that's left is to be present, but the time you in becomes a memory soon as you blink your eyes again. I'm just saying.
I'm sure it's painful for you.
What's up? I let them know. What's up?
I know I feel the same way too.
A three time. Let them know. Yo.
I'm sure it's painful for you.
Yeah. I word them up.
I know I feel the same way too.
Do you ever get a knot in your gut at like 2 p.m.? Out of body in your own home, you see him. Look at you, a statue in your own museum. You nap through the afternoon just too free.
I have you chilled in Netflix and with your girl the new seasons, but you're unhappy with her, so you slide a few DMs trying to find a new BM and search for a true feeling of something. Your skin's numb and just being a human being.
Dude, you ever have a day start mood decent when grief sent your attitude into a steep descent? You repent cause you know your weaknesses are the reason you're reaching for reefer, but the darkness is too recent. You replay your life seeking proof of individual free will, but you will still dwell on the moment when you decay. You delay facing this shit and say not today, like touche. Your thoughts are too cliche.
I'm sure it's painful for you. I know I feel the same way too.